It's the 27th of June. I'm Mr. O, and this is the opening day of the TUEN Marline.
So I'm starting at Austin Station. No special reason, I just happen to be around Austin today. And the first funny thing is that the West Rail Line, well, is no more, it's gone. And the whole of this part of the MTR system, this line has been changed from kind of dark, reddy purple, sort of burgundy color to brown, which is the color of the Ma On Shan line, which also does not exist anymore. And it's hugely long as well, and you can see it up here. I mean, that's quite enormous. That goes all the way across Hong Kong, from Tuen Mun to Wu Kai Sha. I'm only gonna do a little bit. I'm only gonna do the new bits, maybe just as far as either Diamond Hill or Tai Wai. They're quite exciting. So here we go. It's my train. Let's get ready to go. Not gonna get off here. It's not new. This is Hong Kong. This is as far as the West Rail Line used to go. So this next bit of track is a new bit. Special helpers to help people manage with this brand new station. Everything is shiny and nice. Also quite nice that the train goes outside from Hong Kong to Ho Man Tin, so you get to see a little bit of the tracks on the other side and everything. Pretty good. Smells like fresh paint, but quite nice, kind of like a kind of ocean blue kind of tile thing. Nice tiles. Wow. Even a little bit dusty still from being brand new. Yeah, very attractive tile colour. Mr. O approves.